I think it's important not to transition your training program too rapidly over a short period of time. So oftentimes we'll see at the beginning of seasons things like muscle strains, hamstring strains are a common one, tendonitis, whether it be of the knee or around the ankle, because people have accelerated or increased their training too rapidly. So I think it's important before the season starts to really acclimate your body and begin a more progressive or gradual increase in your training habits.